Hi guys, Edwin here. Today I will give you a demo on this acoustic guitar. So this guitar is a Taylor Academy 12. Okay. So this is a beginner's guitar by Taylor. So they designed this one to make it very simple and very easy to play. Okay. The shape is a grand orchestra. You can see it's really a small body. And with the solid Sitka spruce top, then layered sapele back and sides. Okay, it has a ebony bridge and ebony fingerboard with a micarta saddle and a new bone nut. Okay, so then you can see here, very simple design. And it has a beveled edge in this portion that normally you can see in the high-end Taylor, but this one is really, they really designed this one to make it very comfortable for the beginners. And basically this is not really a beginner guitar because it's really nice sounding guitar and very comfortable to play. And this is basically a good addition to the collection. Okay. And I restrung this one with straight up strings, okay, Posper bronze light gauge. So I can play this now, so you can hear the tone of this one. Clean sounding. Try some strumming. Okay, more strumming on the higher frets. This one is a short scale, so it's very easy to play, but for example you need to play up to 6 of the 5th fret, then it's easy to reach because of the smaller gaps between frets. And also this one is a very light body. You can see this is an arch body, arch back. I mean, this has a bracing at the back, so that makes it more lighter. Okay. So that's it. So this one is a Taylor Academy 12 acoustic guitar. So again, please hit like and subscribe, and thank you for watching.